Latafale, now I have some quick fire questions.
Yeah.
Okay, so what is your go-to karaoke song?
Oh, my go-to karaoke song is, oh my goodness, what is it? I want to say I Would Walk 500 Miles. I don't know.
Really?
I do not know why that song popped in my head, but that was the song that popped in, so we'll go for it. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Who was the most influential Pasifika person you saw growing up?
Oh, my dad. yeah, actually 100% my dad, even though he's probably not in the wider sphere of influences, I guess. My dad is definitely one. He's just such a go-getter. He was in politics for a while and in education, and so I just saw him, obviously from a personal perspective as well, making movements in the community. And so it's close to home, but it's definitely my dad.
Your first teacher and role model.
Yeah.
Okay, if you weren't in your current profession, what would you be doing now?
Oh, man, what would I be doing? I would literally be going around and probably being a speaker, a positive speaker. Mm. I would love to be like a positive speaker or a life coach of some sort, and just sharing about my learnings in life with other people. So if I wasn't, you know, doing what I was doing now, definitely something to do with encouraging people, because it's what I love.
If you could invite any three people in history to a family dinner, who would it be?
Michael Jackson, definitely one. Martin Luther King, definitely another. And the third would be, oh my goodness, what would the third be? Beyonce. There we are.
Can't go past Beyonce. Okay, and the last question, how do you want to be remembered?
How do I want to be remembered? As a loving and kind person, and someone who has walked the talk, you know, yeah.
Awesome. Latafale, thank you so much for coming on the show. It's been a real blessing to hear about your journey.
Thank you for having me. It's been an honour.